barren. There is no more I can do about it. Yes, darling, but before we were married, am I to go against every promise I have ever made simply because it no longer fits with our line of thinking?
So one promise is better than another, then?
In this case, yes, simply by virtue of being made first.
Oh, before you met me. A decision made before you met me, well, no wonder it's wrong.
When?
Sorry, but I just don't think we should just give this to Baron because he has a document. I think we should think about this with our hearts as well as with our minds.
Guinevere, unfortunately, what I must decide as the king is the rule of law.
We're meant to decide together.
Darling, if I go about changing one law that I have made, then I will have to go about for the rest of my days changing every decision I have ever made. And I will not be the king that allows that to happen.
Do you see what I have to work with?
Work with? My love, you are the High Queen of the Britons, and there is no one who stands before you, either in the eyes of these people nor in my own heart. But when it comes to the rulership of this land, the king must have the final answer. We are in this together, my love.
For the sake of our people, I will concede that we must agree to disagree then.
Excellent, well, thank you so much for that small concession.
Oh, how gracious of you in your facilitation.
Shall we attempt to assuage our woes somewhere else, my love? I think we have aired more than enough of our dirty laundry for these goodly people.
I just wish it could be like it was before, when we were first married. Have you seen Edward and Estella? They showed us a true love. Nothing could break, nothing could come between them, but this has come between us.
I would like to remind you that when we first fell in love, there was that bit with my sister. Edward and Estella are very fortunate in that they are only children.
Well, for the good of our people, and to show a brave face in the face of adversity, we shall be as one for this time.
Indeed. And of course, my people, we are counting on all of you. Remember, vote your hearts, your minds, and as Merlin says, your conscience. Vote how you think this village should be run in the future. Because honestly, I have no idea how this is going to wind up.